Hey everyone, here at SPI 2018, I'm here with Morningstar's James, and we're going to be talking a little bit about the SimpliPhi ExprESS unit, some applications, some uses, and a bit more technically about the partnership between Morningstar. The ExprESS unit utilizes our lithium iron phosphate batteries, comes with an inverter charger, and also comes with the TriStar 45. So James, you want to tell us a little bit about Morningstar and the charge controller?
Morningstar is a company that focuses primarily on off-grid applications, and we've been in business for 25 years. We have this TriStar PWM controller in here, but the TriStar is probably the premium, the highest line of controller at Morningstar. We have TriStar, ProStar, and SunSaver series, and this TriStar has, of course, fanless cooling, so there's no fans, and that's, you know, what do fans do? They fail, they make noise, they bring in contaminants. You know, all of those things are elements that lead to failure. And so anytime you're talking about an application like you're using this for, your emergencies, for failures, for places where you need power immediately, you don't want to bring in equipment that's going to fail. So let's make it right, let's make it good, make it fanless. That's one of the hallmarks of Morningstar devices. Another hallmark is that it's chock full of communications capability for industrial applications, whether it's telecommunications, railroad, oil, natural gas. The professional systems need to communicate. They want to know the status of the battery. They want to know the status of the overall system. And so Modbus communications, Ethernet, RS-232, all of those things are standard in our controllers. So it's a fantastic part of a complete system in the off-grid.
Thanks. So the TriStar, I see 45 amps. So can you tell a little bit about the how much PV we can run through the unit and really, you know, what is its capabilities?
On a 45 amp system, it depends, of course, on battery voltage. They will operate with 12, 24, and 48 volt battery systems. And as you have higher voltage, it means you have less current to supply the same amount of power. So with high voltage, you can have higher amount of PV in the system. And that PV on a 45 amp controller, you might think probably about 2 kilowatts of PV, roughly. If with a 12 volt system, you'd have less PV, and with a 48 volt system, more PV.
Absolutely. And so these are 24 volt batteries, and 2 kilowatts, as you mentioned, that is a great size for this size battery bank for this unit.
In a comparison to a traditional lead acid battery, I can discharge these much deeper, which is really important for an emergency response situation.
Yeah, absolutely.
Can you elaborate on that?
Yeah, so with lithium iron phosphate batteries, we can actually discharge up to 100% depth of discharge. So we can utilize more of the energy storage within the battery, and definitely for something like an emergency response or really any application to have that availability of energy storage. It also, the lithium iron phosphate has a low self-discharge rate. So if the unit is brought on site during an emergency, you know, charged up through the PV, it'll hold that charge really, really well and have all that available energy when it gets on site. The lithium iron phosphate is also safe. It cannot catch fire. It's not prone to thermal runaway and has a longer cycle life.
That's cool, and I see this thing's on wheels, so you take it places.
Absolutely, so it's on wheels. It's also an NEMA 3R enclosure, so it's meant to be outside. It's meant to be brought on site. You know, we can see on the side, there's actually a PV inlet, so going through the TriStar, we can bring it to the PV, charge it, and then actually bring it on site.
Great solution.
Thanks a lot, appreciate it.
Thank you
everyone.